points that could you explain to me that did my husband die a good death or did he die as a bad death? She writes that one occasion me and my husband, we were sitting down on the sofa and watching a football match. We were watching a football match because my husband really loved football. And he was a supporter of Alan Shearer. And he used to love Alan Shearer. On his clothes, he used to have an autograph by Alan Shearer. In his bedroom, he used to have pictures of Alan Shearer. He used to have cards of Alan Shearer. She says one evening, when my husband and I, we were sitting down, and my husband said that my back is hurting and my legs have become weak. She says, I phoned the ambulance. I phoned the ambulance, and after about 20 minutes, the ambulance arrives. They bring a stretcher in. And when they bore a stretcher in, they put this, my husband on the stretcher. And when they put my husband on the stretcher, my husband grabbed my hands. And when he grabbed my hands, he said to me, look after the children. I said to my husband, that you, 20 minutes you will be in the hospital and you will be back out. And what happens? They go towards the ambulance. And when they jumped in the ambulance, she says my husband was looking at the house. It was like if he's not going to return. And the ambulance took us to the hospital. And when they took us to the hospital, and they checked my husband, and he found out that he was dying of cancer. And the cancer was so severe that he had reached his brain. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, you will die the way you live. If you lived a life of disobedience, if you lived a life of sin, you will die the same way, and you will be resurrected the way you die. She says that they put the machines on my husband, and they said that your husband's only going to last for another few days, or maybe a couple of days, or maybe a few hours. So make the most of it. She says that I sat next to my husband, holding his hands, and I instructed him to say, La ilaha illallah. She says, my husband started looking out the window, and all of a sudden he started laughing. He started laughing. His laugh was so loud that the nurses came in, the doctors came in. And when the doctors came in, she says my husband's body from the middle lifted. And he starts screaming, starts saying, I'm Alan Shearer, I'm Alan Shearer, I'm Alan Shearer. The machines turn off. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, you will die the way you live. If you lived a life of disobedience, if you lived a life of sin, then you will die the same way. May Allah save us.